Hey everybody, I want to tell you what we're working on for today. We're up in the northern suburbs near Baseline and I-25, not too far from Topgolf. It is a location where there's going to be a new development offering people more options in the housing market. Of course, we think of renting in apartment complexes or perhaps buying a condo, a townhouse, or a single family house. But this development is going to be full of single family homes for rent. Now, they're not going to be rented from individual owners, but the company itself. So there's going to be an entire neighborhood of single family homes for rent. Again, this is just another option people are going to be having when they're looking for a home, a place to live. And again, it's what we're working on for today.